In 1988, the late Nana Danso Abiam founded the Pan-African Orchestra with the aim of exploring the classical foundations of African music. After the international success of the Pan-African Orchestra, it became necessary to nurture the orchestra with younger musicians. And with this in mind, the Pan-African Youth Orchestra came into being, bringing together the various instruments from diverse cultures to a harmonized standard. Children with no musical experience, aged between 5 years and 16 years, were auditioned and selected to form the Pan-African Youth Orchestra in 1995. Directed and conducted by Kwaku Kwachi, son of Nana Danso Abiam.